I know a man who curses his brother.